This weekend, families can have a lot of fun at the Sheldon Community Center. Eugene Parks and Rec is hosting Family Fit Friday. You can drop in at the free open gym, take part in a ton of activities, and the swimming pool is also going to be open as well. That all happens Friday nights this month from 6:30 to 9. Roller Derby is back. The Emerald City Roller Girls will compete in their first bout of their 7th season this Saturday. They will take on Jefferson State at 6 p.m. at the Lane Event Center. Admission is $12 in advance or $15 at the door. Actors Cabaret of Eugene show Hair, the musical, opens this weekend. Be sure to dress the part and polish those love beads, people. Shows are Friday and Saturday at 8 p.m. Tickets start at just $16. Now, if you like blues music, you will want to be at the Shed for Mark Hummel's Blues Harmonica Blowout. This year's show features international and local musicians, including Curtis Elgato. That show is Friday night at 7:30. Tickets are $35. And if you need some winter wonderland inspiration, you can check out the Backcountry Film Festival. You will see films that search backcountry corners across the globe. That happens at Oakshire Brewing's Public House in Eugene this Sunday night from 7 o'clock. Admission is $10 and proceeds will fund winter outdoor adventures for youth, and it is a 21 and over event. So for more information on these or other great events, or if you have one of your own you'd like to submit, you can log on to KEZI.com and click on the videos tab. For 104.7 KDEC, I am Valerie Steele, and I hope you have a fantastic weekend.